about how we're going to miss the train.
Legit, we are about to miss the train.
Like, we need to get going. Have you got your passport?
Yeah. Legit. I've got everything.
I got passport, train tickets.
There's one thing I don't have.
Oh no.
SD card reader.
I wonder if I can't edit any videos. I'm not stressing. Oh my gosh, that's heavy.
Wait, who played the game of Fortnite?
Don't start bringing this into it.
We're about to miss the train. He's getting a Mars bar.
Have you got your wallet?
Yeah. See you later, Missy. I'll see you soon.
Selling day your window, trying to read your mind. But I'm not a magician on this October night. Said I was fascinating, that bar we stole those shots. Now you're backtracking like I'm keys that you forgot. Cause one day you were falling, then you're saying it's off. I know you don't really want me. I just know that you hate. You hate that I'm gone, you say.
On the wrong train.
Doors will open.
Oh, crap.
On the right hand.
I never meant to do you wrong. Then why are you here now if you said we were done?
The only thing that I kind of haven't taken into account is that this is an international train. So I don't know if you're meant to be there like an hour early like you are flights.
When you call my phone up, when you call my phone up, can you say? Do I want a drink? Try get me to stay. But I've got no intentions of seeing you again. Days in my garden. Would climb the fence. Now when I sit up there, it's an echo of the end. Cause one day you were falling, then you're saying it's off. I know you don't really want me. I just know that you hate. You hate that I'm gone, you say.
Downstairs. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So when we were checking in just now, I was like, just making sure we've got two rooms. And he was like, no, there's only one room booked. I was like, oh, I think we booked two rooms. He was like, no, it's got, wait, what's the issue? And I was like, oh, well, there's two of us. He was like, don't worry, there's two beds, one here and one here. And I was like, oh, okay, we've got bunk beds. He was like, yeah. Obviously, we're in France at the moment, if you haven't already gathered. So I thought we were going to be sleeping in like single bunk beds in a room, sharing. This is sick. Wait, that's the prank bed. Let's see what we're saying downstairs. Oi! I want this to be I want to live in here, like a flat. This is cool, man.
I actually like this, yeah. This is nice, little underground room.
Yeah, I love how it's just built into like the side.
Is that broken or is that meant to look like that?
That looks shattered to me.
It looks like something shattered that bit there.
Yeah, and then it's all just like...
that's scary.
That's not even funny.
That's me in the middle of the night just staring at you down
there. I'm gonna wake up and you kick off. I don't like this. Imagine if you woke up like
that. Honestly, that'd be terrifying.
See you in the morning.
Are you serious? Why? It's literally gone 1 a.m. Go to sleep. If I wake up to that at 3 a.m. I swear to God, I'm gonna come up and throw you out onto the street and then close you, lock you out. I'm gonna sleep in the shower.
So this is where the video actually begins. As you saw, we arrived in Paris yesterday. We also went for dinner last night that I kind of forgot to vlog.
My trainer is gonna kill me. Ed, if you're watching, this was not my choice.
we're only here for 24 hours. And I mean, we've kind of already been here for 12 hours. Maybe more than 12 hours. So we've got about 8 hours left to have as much fun in Paris as we possibly can. So the reason why we're here is because a couple of weeks ago, a company called Shadow got in touch. And they emailed saying, we would love to take you and a friend to Paris. And I'm like, yeah, okay, that sounds sick. But what are we doing? And they said, we want you to come to our headquarters of Shadow. The future of the PC. Now that's a big statement, the future of the PC. So I had a look into what they did, I jumped on the phone with the team, and I mean, I'm not gonna lie, this technology, this company, what they've done, I'm just gonna throw out there and say now, this genuinely, I believe, is the future of the PC. Like, this is crazy, the stuff that they're doing. So basically, you get your laptop or your phone or whatever, and as long as you have internet connection, you have to have internet connection. But other than that, you like your laptop could be so slow and so old that you can't even load Microsoft Word, but you connect via the internet to their app, like to their computer base, and you basically use their computer and then it shoots it to your screen. So that you're basically just using a screen and you're using their computer. And obviously the whole point is that their computers are like ridiculous gaming computers. And that's being beamed to your screen. So your computer, which could be 12 years old or something, I don't know, is now a ridiculous gaming PC because it's using their Like, this stuff is just ridiculous. I wanna see this. I wanna see this work. I wanna use this product. So, there is one little thing that I don't think I've told them, but I don't care that I haven't told them because I want them to prove that it works. If we use their like app and their system on here, this is the top spec laptop you can get at Apple because of all the video editing I do. So it would probably run games okay anyway. So I went onto Amazon Prime 2 days ago, left it last minute. I had to get one that was on Prime. Bought the cheapest laptop you can get on Prime. It is bright purple. This is definitely not a gaming, this is not a gaming computer. Look at it. I just set it up like, honestly, 3 minutes ago.
Okay, now type a password for your account.
I didn't want a password. So that's today's aim, to see if we can make this very standard computer into a top spec game. Like, I want to be playing Fortnite on this, guys. This will not run Fortnite normally. This could be crazy. Let's go find out if this is like actually what they're saying it is.
We have exactly 7 minutes until we need to be back at the hotel. But we haven't had breakfast yet, so we're going to try and find the quickest breakfast that we possibly can.
There's something about Paris that I just love. I think it's how busy it is. I do really enjoy how busy it is here.
And the weather's amazing at the moment. Like, we were out last night until, what, like 12:15?
Yeah.
And it was just like fully warm.
This could be it, bro.
That's definitely not the breakfast spot. He was preparing lunches. Not the breakfast spot.
Check this out. The architecture's unreal. Got myself a coffee. Omelette. Just grabbing all of our stuff. It's time to leave the little hotel room with the creepy, weird glass floor. See you later.
Security door.
Parce que si je laisse des dispose de mon chat.
Was the World Cup crazy?
Oh, it was
mad. So it's just running a PC inside your Mac.
Exactly.
Yeah, it's so crazy, isn't it?
So
Yeah, you see, you're playing there. Right,
try this out.
And again.
Try this.
And it's on Mac, on the window on Mac.
That's crazy.
Actually, I think it's exactly the same.
I know, I saw that.
It's exactly the same.
I bought the same laptop as you guys have.
Computer that is normally, of course, not capable of running Far Cry 5 or whatever. Exactly the same phone, and here you cannot do that. And you're playing Far Cry in a super smooth.
This is crazy, having a full PC on your tablet.
So you can, and exactly the same thing. Where is Far Cry? And you see the image quality and everything?
Yeah.
You can play in 4G.
This is so much better than what I thought. This is the test we've all been waiting for.
You'll see.
So we're going to be launching Fortnite on here with this computer.
It's funny how
that. I mean, this is good, isn't it?
Dialogue box doesn't even normally show up. Just RAM and a CPU.
Exactly, yeah.
We're currently putting Shadow on my computer.
And
this still hasn't loaded. It's been like 10 minutes. It won't even load the game. It just kicked us out. Okay, now let's try it with Shadow. Same computer.
You want to just do the honors?
The last time we couldn't even get into a game.
Although I don't normally play PC.
Yeah, I know. So
don't expect me to be good because I don't normally play PC.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Alfie.
Thanks
for coming. Thank you, Morgan. Thank you.
Bye. See you later.
Thank you so much.
Bye.
On you go.
Oh, thank you. Yeah.
Good, 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 good.
Yeah.
Welcome to Crazy Overs. Yeah.
Yeah. Tonight's gonna be a good night, man. Do you want to come with us? Yeah. Yeah. Let's do it. Let's do it.
I like surfing. I don't like this app.
No, come on.
This is good.
My friend. We'll park the car and then
parachute.
We'll go up.
Parachute, yes.
No, you're going to parachute. You can't parachute from here.
That's great.
Come on, if you come with us, I'll pay.
Yeah?
Yeah? Let's do it.
Up here.
No.
Are you coming?
Yes.
Yeah?
I'm coming.
Sick.
Yes. Facebook.
We'll put it on your Facebook.
Yes.
Guys, so you probably have no idea what is going on. Have we got parking?
Yeah, place. Yeah.
Yes! So this Uber driver is an absolute legend. We've been chatting the whole time.
Good YouTuber.
And we're currently on the way to a hot air balloon in Paris.
Come on.
To go and game at the top of it. See if we can legit play Fortnite on this laptop in a hot air balloon. And we've just ended up inviting the Uber driver. And we've just found some parking. Perfect.
Come on.
Let's go.
Yes.
Do we need to pay for your parking?
No problem.
Where's the parking?
No, there's paying.
Oh, it's free.
Yeah. Come back?
This yeah.
No, they cut it, and then you go flying up.
Ah. It's a space.
It's a space?
Yeah.
Oh.
Go on, 1 week.
Oh, my God.
You go for a week.
Wow.
Are you going to jump it?
Okay.
Yeah, go on. No way, no.
Yeah, I
No.
Maybe, yeah.
So this hot air balloon is literally on one really thick bit of cord, and then they just put it up and put it back down and put it up every like 15 minutes or so. Yeah. Hey.
Yeah.
It's FaceTiming his sister and his friend at the same time to show them, and he's about to do a Facebook Live. Thank you so much. You're nervous.
I'm not.
You're not good with heights.
Yeah, I'm relaxed. I want to relax with this, my friend. Okay.
Avec les trois messieurs, c'est bon, ça fait 18.
Fortnite is ready for when we get to the top. This is the only thing
this is the only thing that's keeping us safe.
Yo!
So I've hotspotted my phone internet to my laptop. We're going to jump in a game of Fortnite. Yeah. Facebook Live, yeah?
Yeah, the live is Facebook.
Hey! We are currently above Paris, literally in a game of Fortnite. We're in a game of Fortnite above Paris. The only annoying thing is that there's so much screen glare that you can't really see much, and I don't know how to connect the mouse to work. So I'm currently having to play, well, once we go into the game, I'm gonna play a game of Fortnite using this. Oh, no, win. The battle bus is coming in.
I reckon we'll have to go like down because there was like less glare.
Right.
Yeah, I can see that.
We've just paid to come in a hot air balloon in Paris, and I'm currently playing Fortnite. Is that cool or is that not cool? Ooh. Yes, man. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
Jumping back in the car. Yes. Heading to the Eiffel Tower. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Got a bit of a weird drug angle. I'm like crouching on the floor, but check this behind us. Not this woman, the Eiffel Tower. Wanted to stop and chat for a second because when we sat down with the CEO of Shadow, I was expecting like a proper businessman to walk in the room and really try and sell me this product to promote to you guys. And it shocked me that that couldn't have been further from what happened. The guy that walked in the room, the CEO of Shadow, was the most calm, relaxed, least businessy. Like, I'm sure he's very good at business, don't get me wrong, but he was not trying to sell his product to me at all. He was very much just like, look, you try it out, and if you think it's good, then you use it. Like, it's as simple as that. I made a couple of notes on my phone whilst he was speaking because it was like super touching. And one of the things he said, if there's something bad, we want people to say it. And if there's something good, hey.
Help me take a picture.
Of course I can, yeah, for sure.
Thank you.
1 minute. Because if there's something bad, we want people to say it. If there's something good, we want people to say it. Like, everything he spoke about, everything that he was about, was not about money, was not about how many users they can possibly get on the Shadow service. It was purely about making the best product so that people who want to use it, and that was it. He said at one point they even tried spending the most insane amount of money ever on marketing to just show everybody Shadow and tell them what it's about. And then he was like, it just didn't work. We're not gonna do that again because we want the product to sell itself. We wanna build a product that is so good that people want it. Not a product that we tell people that they want and therefore they get it. If that makes sense? This spot here is where Zoe and I went for lunch when we came to Paris together before anyone even knew we were together. Literally in there. Man, wait, I want to text her a picture. That's so cool.
This is what I'm talking about. The healthy salmon for lunch. Yeah, that just looks too good. Morgan's gone for the croque monsieur.
Look at his little grin. He's so happy because he's just logged into Shadow on his phone. On his phone. Look at this, a desktop. Oh, I don't even know if you can see properly because of the lighting. A desktop PC on his phone.
Look at the no delay at all. Press X here and this menu is
3, 2, 1, go. Oh my.
We're dropping lasers. Look at the image quality.
Nice.
It's hard to play with no sound.
Bro, you're not even eating your lunch. You're legit just playing Fortnite.
One thing that I should probably point out is that we're just playing Fortnite because we love it. Obviously, this is just like a working PC. You can play anything you want. You can play like World of Warcraft.
Editing videos on your phone.
Edit videos from your phone. Or you could just simply just write, like, use Word documents and go on YouTube and, do you know what I mean? You could, like, that's just a computer running on the screen.
What are you saying?
Oh, he just died.
I've got to kill him.
Every time I get my camera out, you die. Hey.
Hello.
How's it going? We've had a good day today in Paris, guys. The time is currently... Oh, my friend's on emergency call. It's currently 5:45. And our Eurostar back home leaves at 6:40.
You've got the ticket. 6:40.
Something like 6:40. The zebra crossings here in Paris don't work the same way in the UK. I don't know what they mean. I think it just means this is where you cross when it's a green man. Because in the UK, a zebra crossing means you have the right of way, so you can cross whenever you want on a zebra crossing. That's not what it means here.
Oh, I'm so gutted we didn't get those. I've seen so many people on those electric scooters.
Anyone watching this who lives in Paris, can you let us know what these are? Is this like the Brighton bikes? You can just rent it with your phone and then anyone can just jump on this? Because if it is...
Look!
I legit think it is. Next time, for sure. Oh my, there's too much that we haven't done, that we haven't had time to do because we were only here today. As you've just seen, we've just checked out of France. About to check back into the UK. Currently nowhere. Currently not in either country. This is crazy. Someone, I'm gonna cover her name, has just Facebook chatted Morgan. Alfie left his camera battery at restaurant Bistro Dominique in Paris. Which is true. What? Legit, I did leave my camera battery there. Like, it's still charging in there. I left my charger and the spare battery for this camera. Completely forgot. She's from Sweden. So, Moa from Sweden, thank you so much for messaging Morgan somehow. I mean, I don't know how I'm going to get it back, but I just want to say thank you so much for finding out. Like, there's so many of you guys watch these videos. You're always looking after me, watching my back. I appreciate it. Thank you. I now just need to find out a way to get this camera battery back. We have like 3 minutes to board the train, but I'm going to quickly get Zoe a present. Thank you so much. I thought my back was big. This little boy got savaged. His family making him carry the suitcase on his back.
I'm so happy. We had time to get the ultimate burrito box, naked burrito with double chicken.
Peace out, bro. See you soon.
I cannot even tell you the weight of this bag. Honestly, think 30 kilograms, maybe 25.
A couple of things left to say before I end the vlog here and I get editing of this video that you're watching, because I really want it to go up tomorrow, which is the day after you're watching, the day after I'm filming this, I mean. Number one, if you want this laptop, I don't know, give the video a like, comment down below either with your Instagram or your Twitter so that I've got a way of messaging you to be able to get your address to send it to anywhere in the world. I'm not really fussed. I'll send one of you guys this. And if you want to check out Shadow yourself, then you can use the code Alfie. I don't know why I'm going like this. Okay, I'm just going to put it on the screen here just because I've gone like this now. Alfie, and you can get £10 off of your first month, and that is commitment free. So if you want to check it out, feel free to do a load more research, watch some other people's videos on this and stuff. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. A little bit different to usual. Heading out to Paris to check out a product, having a fun time. In fact, like, we literally took our Uber driver on a hot air balloon today. What the, like, that's crazy. That's in Paris. I did not think that was going to be happening. Anyways, got my blueberries.
Frozen blueberries are just the best thing. And I'm going to start editing this vlog that you're watching.
I'll see you soon with a new video.